He's turned around West Africa, bantamweight title fight between Nigeria and Ghana. Yeah, we move.
This is what also, we have
by Fight Just Media.
Battle in the ballroom right here at Balmoral Hall. Fellow persons Victoria Island, Lagos. It's a continental, it is a continental title challenge by West African Boxing Union. That's the regional boxing challenge that is. And one of the most exciting boxers out of Nigeria. Thanks too much. And by the sense, I mean, we offer this. And we have a boxer who can hold this program. He's very experienced. Talking about
this. So it's brought to you by Fight Just Media. Keep watching, keep sharing, guys.
Yes, indeed. All the way from Akwaba. He's a reputable boxer.
Since AS are switched to Southpaw.
Let's go, boy.
Looking at both bosses, they do very well matched in terms of high reach and, of course, size as well. And take a look at their details. Felix Okine is weighing at 54 kg.
Sensei must entertain the fans. We don't want any knockout. No, we want the fight to exceed 3 rounds. But we need to entertain the fans.
Sports fans here may not want to hear that, but Black Stars of Ghana is Nigeria out of the 2022. We have always had that rivalry, and we're waiting to see.
End of the first round.
What's
wrong? Okay, Adeyemi took God fell on the floor and
well, what you see? Let's try to feel okay.
And go to the second round. Brought to you by Fight Just Media.
I think that looks
sense.
Yeah.